According to the rule that we have to talk about the methodology, for example, the health status and satisfaction, positive conclusions, positive and negative options. Mm-hmm. Any idea, Jay?
Yeah, we could have the what Irma has said about the selection criteria. Uh-huh. We can use that 7 steps that we had agreed. Uh-huh. Maybe we can use that for starting the review.
Yeah, that will be mm-hmm. be good.
Yeah.
Did you? I think as we can remember that Irma has sent us the whole criteria.
Yeah.
Selection criteria.
She has sent, and then in fact we had listed down the keywords, uh-huh. and then like now we should now go about using the selection criteria uh-huh. that we have agreed upon to narrow down on the articles and start the review.
Okay. And we can do the selection criteria on what we have collected now?
Yes.
You can share with me some of your mm-hmm. Information, and I and my assistant will help you with doing the abstract, so that when we are going to have the review, we mm-hmm. can have all those things together in shorter time.
What is the timeline we are looking at? We need to agree on that.
Yeah. Uh-huh. I think if we have to deliver the abstract, read the abstract and then to select based upon the abstract, then what about two weeks?
Mm-hmm.
2 weeks
from? Yeah, 2 weeks should be fine.
I think it
is. Mm-hmm. Let's do it.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Okay.
That's it.
Okay. Good.